Obama resurgent in second debate. With an assist from CNN correspondent Candy Crowley, Barack Obama received a much-needed boost during the second presidential debate. Crowley and Obama double-teamed Mitt Romney on the issue of whether the president referred to the assault on the United States consulate in Benghazi, Libya, as an act of terror.